Derek Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. The Spalding Cavaliers have opened up the 2013 season with a 42-16 victory over Delaware Valley Charter from Pennsylvania. Two key guys, the Z team. To my left, Zach Abey had two touchdown passes, ran the Spalding offense, and next to him, Zach Hill for the defense. Had a lot of big hits out there tonight, as again, Spalding starts off the season 1-0, and we'll start with Zach Hill. Zach, just kind of first off, just talk about just getting that first win. You know, you guys have been practicing here the last like four months, and you finally guys was able to get out there tonight, man. I'm sure you had to be excited.
It just pays off, and it's just unbelievable. You know, you come out and have a season opener like that, and show people that, you know, you're here to play, and there's no joke. And it's just fun.
Right.
Having fun out there.
Right, and you seem like you kind of set the tone defensively. You had a couple of early hits there, man. Just kind of talk about being able to help set the tone for the defense.
We just go out and play, and we do what, you know, we can do, and play to par, and we play at our level, and don't stoop down to anything.
Talk to other Zach Abey. Talk about the offense tonight. Slow start, and let me ask you, I thought the turning point, you guys get the turnover. You go first play out, go for the juggler, get the touchdown pass to a Robbie Bestwick. Talk about that play.
Yeah, off season, you know, it's a complete change of offense as we did last year.
Mm-hmm.
So we had to practice like quick all off season. And, you know, our team came together. We got the tempo going pretty fast. And, you know, we just had some good plays. You know, Ronnie, he's great with one-on-one coverage. So, and our coaches noticed that. And, you know, we capitalized on what they gave us.
Overall, how do you think the offense performed tonight?
We performed good, but definitely can get better. Definitely, there's a lot to improve. And definitely St. Mary's next week, we got to improve a lot. I mean, they're no walk-through team, so we gotta put it to them. Have a hard week practice. You know, we gotta go hard.
Right. And of course, this was Coach Kyle Schmidt's first game as Spalding coach. You gave him a win, and of course, you gave him the complimentary water dump in there. I mean, just kind of just talk about just the whole just a change in attitude here, just whole thing with Coach Schmidt.
We all just appreciate it so much. I mean, around school, all the teachers and everyone has compliments for him. I mean, he's a great guy. Brought a great staff. Just everything positive comes out of his mouth, you know. Nothing against our old coaches because, I mean, they're great too. But right. he just brings a whole new tempo to the offense and to the defense, even the whole team. And like everyone's excited, and our team plays great with him. So,
well, one in the basket, another one next week. The big rivalry game with St. Mary's. Talk about that one.
We definitely have to work this week. It's like I said, it's no easy win. We don't have one day on the schedule that's an easy win. So definitely got to go to work tomorrow morning, actually, and you know, put forth the effort. And you know, we got to take it to them next week.
All right. Well, Zach Abey had two touchdown passes. Zach Hill led a tough defensive effort for the Archbishop Spalding Cavaliers, who opened up their season. Why don't you guys get together for me here? Who opened their season in impressive fashion, 42-16 over Delaware Valley Charter. Next week, it's Spalding versus St. Mary's. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Tillman.